wasn't the most graceful landing, but we're on our feet, so that's good. I think my flare was a little late, and maybe a little under flared, but hey, any landing that I come in on my feet is pretty good. I felt like the wing was flying super fast in that last little bit. I don't know why. Felt like I was going freaking 40 miles an hour. I trimmed all the way in. I wouldn't think that would be the case. So, that's it, boys. I think we fixed our issue with our fuel starvation problem. And that guy in the white truck was taking pictures or a video or something of us flying when we passed on our last practice approach. Let's see if that'll... I might have to lay that out and get it nice and then pack it away. But thanks for joining me on another wonderful flight.